Hello student, now we will be going to discuss about one more important concept related with business risk. Business risk it is the probability of inadequate profit or the excessive losses which may arise due to uncertainties. That means in business you may suffer a heavy losses or you will not get the expected profit which you have desired due to some uncertain condition. So this type of situation it is known as business risk. Now why does this risk take place? Or let's first discuss about the features of the business risk. What are the features? So when we are talking about the features of the business risk, this is uncertain. The risk arises due to uncertainties. The events are not certain, and if there are certain events which are taking place and we are not expecting those type of events, so due to this the risk arises. So it is uncertain risk. Second thing, risk is unavoidable. We cannot avoid the risk. We cannot eliminate the risk from the business, because risk is one of the important part of the business. If there is no risk in any of the activity, then it is not treated as a business activity. Then it can be said that risk, the quantum of the risk, it depends on the size or the nature of business. Size of business or the nature of business. The risk may be small or large. It depends on the size and the nature of the business. If you are doing a large scale business, then you will suffer a heavy losses. A small scale, your risk will be small. Nature of business. If you are a producer, then you will be suffering a big loss. If you are a retailer or a trader, let's say, you will be suffering a little amount of loss. Then reward of risk is profit. Profit is the reward of risk. If you will take risk, then there is a definite chance that you can earn the profit. But if you are not taking any risk, then you will not be able to earn any profit. So these are some of the features of the business risk. Uncertainty, unavoidable, that means it cannot be eliminated, that is, risk cannot be eliminated. That risk depends on the size of the business or the nature of the business, and the reward of risk is profit. Now we move to the causes of the business risk. In causes, the first cause we will be discussing, that is the nature cause. The business risk arises due to the natural causes. These are the causes which are not in the control of the business. Let's say the natural disasters like flood, earthquake, famine, etc. So all the things which are natural and which cannot be controlled by the businessman, due to which there is a heavy losses in the business. Second one is economic cause. Again, in this thing also, the businessman does not have any control. Change in demand, taste, liking, fashions, fluctuations in the price level, change in the policies of the government are related with all these things. And due to all these events, there is a loss incurred by the businessman. So again, these are some of the economic causes which are the reason for the businesses. Then comes human cause. Human causes are directly related with the human beings, the employees of the organization. They are not skilled. they are not efficient enough in making the use of the available technology. They are mishandling the assets of the business, machineries of the business. They are dishonest. They are doing the theft. They are creating the nuisance. Sometimes there are riots, sometimes there are strikes, lockouts, due to which the production does not take place. And in all these events, the businessman has to suffer the heavy losses. Then comes the physical causes. Physical causes are related with the technology or the mechanism. In this, what we are observing that the outdated technology is being used, or the machinery is damaged, or the assets are not working properly, due to which there is a loss and the production is not taking place in a proper manner as per the requirements of the businessman, and the businessman is suffering the heavy losses due to all these things. So all these are coming in physical causes. So these are various causes of business risk. Now we move to the next thing, that is related with the types of business risk. In types, first one is insurable risk. Insurable risk means the risk which can be insured. So we can insure all type of natural risk, and we can insure the risk which is related with physical reason. We can get the insurance for the losses due to the natural disasters like flood, earthquake, etc. And we can get the insurance of the assets also if they are being damaged, so the insurance company will compensate the claim. So this type of risk are insured, so that is insurable risk. Then comes non-insurable risk. Those type of risks which are not insured and the businessman cannot get any form of compensation, like economic causes. All the events of the economic causes are coming in this category. Human causes, dishonesty by the employee, riots, strikes due to which the production is not taking place and the businessman is suffering the losses. So these are some of the reasons which are coming in this category, that you cannot insure all these things, so you have to suffer the losses. Then comes third one, speculative. Speculative risk means there are chances that you may earn profit or you may suffer the losses. Like for example, when we are talking about the change in the demand pattern fashion, so you may suffer the losses due to that thing, or there might be possibility that you may earn some profit also. So these are known as speculative risk. And the fourth one is pure risk. So in this case of pure risk, there is no option, only one thing, that you have to suffer the losses. Because if certain event will take place, certain occurrence will take place, so definitely you will be having that loss. And if that event does not take place, so there will be no loss. Let's say we can give an example, that is loss by fire. If the fire takes place, if your goods are damaged by fire, then definitely you have to suffer that loss. But if the fire will not take place, so there will be no loss for you. So there are some pure risks. Pure risks are totally depending on the events or the occurrence of the event. So this was the overall concept related with business risk. That what is business risk? That is the possibility of earning the inadequate profit or suffering the heavy losses. Then we have seen the features of business risk. Then we have gone through the causes of business risk. And we have seen the types of business risk. Hope all this will help you in increasing your knowledge about the particular concept. Thank you and have a nice day.